Welcome, friends.
It's art time. Yay! Our favorite time of the day.
Here's Miss Lauren.
Hi, friends. We have a very fun art project today. As you all know, soon a special holiday is coming up. It's called Easter. Rub your hearts if you've ever heard of Easter. To get into the spirit of things for Easter in spring, I have a really fun experiment and art project. What you will need is a larger piece of paper. It's going to be messy, friends. So you can use a big poster board. You can do it outside where you can use a lot of space. I know my friends are going to really want to shake their bodies with this, so I would recommend maybe going outside or being okay that there might be some paint splatters. You can easily wipe up as long as it's tempera paint. So, also, parents, if you ever do get tempera paint somewhere, rubbing alcohol does help it come off. I would avoid acrylic paint for this project. So, what you're gonna need is the big piece of paper. Know you're gonna get messy. And these eggs, these hunting eggs. I know that you guys love using these at Sweet Peas. You can open them, fill it with paint, close it. I have about this much paint in it. And I'm realizing that this paint is really thick. Also, you'll notice on the bottom are holes. These holes can kind of be a little small, so I used a fork to poke at it to make the holes a little bigger. Just like this pen, you can use also a pen to push, maybe make the holes a little bigger, because we're going to do some splash paint. It's going to be dripping and splashing, moving and grooving. This is very thick, I realized, so I have some water here. And I thought maybe I would play one of my favorite songs. Why we do this. Pour it in. Close it up. Okay, I believe you. I have a tray. Because it's gonna get messy. Yellow. Ooh. Blue. Uh-oh, it cracked. Gotta push it back. Ooh. Green! Well, look at how it drips. I have a paper towel just in case to wipe off my hands. Work, 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 Senora, work your body line. Work, 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 Senora, work it all the time. Senora, she's a sensation. Maybe two at once. And fellas, you got to watch it. When she wind up, she bottom, she go like a rocket. Jumping the line. Rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you. Jumping the line. Rock your body in time. Hoist those skirts a little higher. Jumping the line. Rock your body in time. Off the chimney. Jumping the line. Rock your body in time. Okay, so if you want to do it to your favorite music, it's a good movement and rhythm. Or if you want to do it like Miss Lauren did it, you can practice just the dripping. Remember to let it dry first because it might run. It might be cool to kind of see which way it runs. How neat. It's like a web. So we'll let this dry. Thank you for dancing with me, Grasshopper. Anytime! One of my favorite songs! Okay, senoras, I'll see you. And don't forget to shake your body. Bye, grasshoppers!